Why is it in America that 1% of the population owns 48% of the total net profits? How did that come about?
There is lurking deep down beneath in the bowels of American civilization a white whale. That white whale represents not just evil in the abstract, not just white supremacy, but
government.
Right to privacy, property, the right to speak or not to speak, should not be infringed by sovereignty.
Government
should not use means of covert surveillance of an individual's quality without the consent of the occupant of the property. Fuck restrictions on private development of encryption technologies and policies requiring me to devote my methodologies.
Again,
without consent of parties involved in a formal covenant, financial records should not be open to review by government. I recognize government as the sole source of monopolies through its grant of legal privilege to a special interest in the economy. In order to abolish exclusive ownership, we must firmly advocate the strict separation of business and state, which is meant to prevent the birth of coercive monopolies, but actually promote the growth of control by limiting rivalries. Yo, I defend the rights of individuals to form corporations and companies based on voluntary association. Watch yourself.
They can't see what Yahweh see. IRS, KGB. Realistically, there ain't no difference to he. Like this bogus democracy, you really think your market's free? Free for industry to find cheap-ass labor in Constantinople, then sell it to you for quadruple. Truthfully, the people fell asleep at the switch. Capitalism, ain't it the shit? Keep your freedom.
Discrimination imposed by government has fucked up people's mentals, destroyed communities and diminished human potential, created injustices and pit neighbor against neighbor, tax workers to death and stolen the fruits of our labor. Pays us a terminate the sanctions against tax evasion. I'm for the eventual nullification of all taxation. I'm for that what you call it, non-cooperation with evil. I'm for the motherfucking people. Annul all anti-racketeering statutes such as the RICO, which promote peaceful behavior and punish innocent people by freezing and or seizing assets of the accused or convicted. Tactics they use are often twisted, assuming humans are guilty prior to conviction. People are doing time for crimes that lack victims. Revamp the system in its entirety. Armed citizens are essential to a bounteous society.
You can't see what Yahweh see. IRS, KGB. Realistically, there ain't no difference to he. Like this bogus democracy, you really think the market's free? Free for industry to find cheap-ass labor in Constantinople, then sell it to you for quadruple. Truthfully, the people fell asleep at the switch. Capitalism, ain't it the shit? Watch yourself.
The history of a nation, of a civilization, somehow could view itself as the most free and the most democratic and the most enlightened, and still deny the pervasive suffering in relation so oftentimes to poor people and working people and people of color.
We live in futuristically with an easily repeatable history. The so-called war on drugs threatens individual liberty. It's provided a rationale by which power of state is increased to restrict your right to privacy and be in a state of police. Repeal all laws that raise civil or criminal penalties for the use of drugs and of anti-crime measures, especially.
Essentially,
maintain my rights to carry arms extensively. I hate to be put in positions where I'm forced to act defensively. Rights will be denied, abridged, or enhanced more than ever before according to your circumstance. Sweeping power grants for the executive branch, 300,000 new jobs building the FEMA camps, and that's a future approximation. They trying to reduce the population with a mandatory flu inoculation. The Coalition for World Liberation is pure hypocrisy. You can't be trusting them Republicans screaming democracy.
You can't see what Yahweh see. IRS, KGB. Realistically, there ain't no difference to me. Like this bogus democracy, you really think your market's free? Free for industry to find cheap ass labor in Constantinople, then sell it to you for quadruple. Truthfully, the people fell asleep at the switch. Capitalism, ain't it the shit?
Keep your freedoms. Truth is, it's just an illusion of freedom. We could never be free unless radical change happens immediately. You see, yeah, it's 1990. Damn, it's 2004?
Yes, it is.
Already?
Almost 2005.